As we go on, we go like we do, when it's hot outside.
Of a summer and it feel good. Stop now, top down, through the neighborhood. Let the wind blow, open up the window. That girl is poison like Bellevue DeVoe. We have a barbecue to do FO. Swimming pool party in the back on the low. And the plates of food will be laid out for free. Little kids, get down. I have a bus pull up with Tommy the Clown to do the jerk. Get go to work and do that dance that'll make your whole body hurt. Playing Bombardier, Common Clear. This that time of the year for everybody to be boisterous. Rock with Snoop Dogg and rejoice to this.
As we go on, like we do. When it's hot outside, I wanna just chill with you.
Nightfalls, I'm feeling good. I'm doing things that you never would, like surfing with the sharks or shooting in the dark, riding on a bike with my grandson at the park. Evolve while I elevate, take flight, levitate. Breakfast for dinner, I'm cold as a summer ain't the winter. Finna, bender, Kona, owner, three-wheel motion. I'm headed to the ocean, caravan full of cars, neighborhood stars, up. The boulevard we go till we can't go no more. It's me and mine, it's summertime. You go off and we go on.
As we go on,
we go. EA Sports coverage of the NFL is on the air. On your host.
And the offense readies for a first down and 10. The drive starts with a run by Perkins. And he'll push this forward only to about the 42-yard line. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8. Now Manning got to hurry him to the line here. He'll look to throw. And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Terrell Suggs in there to take him down. And the clock will roll. They'll look to throw. Now a desperation throw. And that's caught inside the 35. A big gain of 31 on third down. First down now, but the clock continues to move. And with the clock ticking under 50 seconds now, he spikes it. Offense still needing 10 yards. Second down. Will set up shot at midfield at the 50-yard line.
Well, that simply is a missed opportunity. They're in position. If they take the ball downfield and score, they've got a chance to win the game. Instead, they cough it up. I don't think next week of practice is going to be a whole lot of fun for him.
On the other side, no bigger time to force a turnover when you've got that small lead.
Yeah, and when you look at it from the offense's perspective, taking care of the ball is so important. I know they're going to have all kind of ball security drills in practice all next week.
And now following that timeout, the defense back out onto the field. Again, it's Kamara. Call it a gain of 6 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 8. Now the Panthers going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave him with two remaining. We'll be back after this. The Panthers on third down. They've been excellent. 6 for 7. This is 3rd and 8. Now a carry for the veteran. This is D'Angelo Williams. And he'll be taken down at the 44-yard line. It'll be a gain of 4, but it won't be enough. It leaves him with a 4th down now. And Ron Rivera, he's going to keep the offense on the field. They're going for it. They snap it to Newton. And some room to work. He's got a 1st down and more inside the 30. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 20-yard line. And now we'll get a timeout here. They're able to stop it with 1 second to go in this game. And we're back. The offense had a chance to talk things over. We'll see what they come up with here on this next play. Man who's been busy this afternoon, it's Kamara again. And he'll take this for a short gain on what will prove to be the final play of this ball game. A lot of scoring, there's no doubt about that in this one, Charles. Points, they were not at a premium. They were pretty easy to come by.
They were, but it was fun, wasn't it?
Sports coverage of the NFL is on the air. I'm your host, Larry Ridley, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. On deck, we've got a great matchup in store between the Carolina Panthers and the Indianapolis Colts. The Panthers come into this one knowing defense is going to play a big role, and much of that is going to come down to being opportunistic and dictating the tempo of the game. If they can do those two things at home, they'll have a very good chance to put this game in the win column.
7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch.
With that, it's time to hook up with our commentators in the booth. So we turn it over to Brandon Guyton and Charles Davis.
Oh, he'll want that one back. Incomplete. He doesn't drop too many in that department. Third down.
We know it's not an easy job to go out and catch passes when people are trying to tackle you and knock the ball away. But the bottom line is, that's a pass he's got to have and a pass he should have caught.
He's back to throw. And, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off by Nickell Robey-Coleman.
And that one, it's going to hurt big time. You're in the two-minute drill trying to get your guys down the field, and it's looking like they're going to go up just short, as this is definitely not his best throw. And it'll wind up being intercepted.
Now a first down carry. It's Kamara looking for a cutback lane, but nothing there as he's met at the line of scrimmage. The defense, they got a little bit of a breather. Now they're back and set as we resume play. On second down, Kamara. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. Give him 6 yards on the carry. It's going to be third and three now. Carolina eating some clock on the ground there. And part of why they were the NFC champs last year, number two as a team in the running game.
They played their identity last year. Offensive line that could move people in the run game. Jonathan Stewart running it. Of course, big Cam Newton could be a short yardage guy. And remember, their head coach, Ron Rivera, a defensive guy. They love to run the football.
It'll go as a gain of 9, and that should write an ending to this one.
Do my eyes deceive me, or is he getting stronger as this game moves along?
Burst seems just as good here in the fourth as it was way back in the first, doesn't it?
I do believe someone put a lot of time in the offseason and continues to condition during the season in order to continue to carry the ball at this rate.
A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down. I guess the simple question, why not just take a knee there?
I don't understand either why you would take any sort of a chance. We've seen it happen in the game of football. Doesn't matter whether you've watched high school, college, or the NFL. Some people get a little greedy, try to get that extra running play in, and it can backfire on them. This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense? What's that, 5 straight runs?
Yeah, 5 straight carries to start this drive. And like you said, the way it's working, they may just stick with it. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. And now we'll get a timeout here. They're able to stop it with 1 second to go in this game. So the offensive unit called the TO. And now we are ready to resume play. And here's a big one now. Try to hold this lead. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. Newton. And it's incomplete. They're still throwing to the very end. But now this game is over. Well, no doubt an electrifying finish to have it down inside the 10-yard line. That final shot, though, they couldn't get it in the end zone. And that's all she wrote.
To the float out, you already know though. No, it's no. Adamville for real, you see ya, just take a photo. I'm reppin' as on photo with a on your brodo.